We all know that you can find YouTube videos based on their titles, descriptions, and tags, but what if you have some meaningful audio in your video? Obviously, you can't just fit everything into your description, your title, and your tags. By default, that's always going to be limited. But captions can store everything that's saved in your audio. This way, search engines can find the entire meaning of your clip based on the captions. Basically, if someone is looking for the keywords and you have them in your captions, your video is pretty much guaranteed to be found. This is important for marketers or basically anyone that's looking to get their video exposed. Now let's add one more option to the list. YouTube videos can be found by the words in their captions. In this video, I'm going to show you how I'm doing this. But let me set a stage for how this is going to be done. So at this point, we must ask, what is a caption? A caption is basically a simple text file that you upload along with your video. This basically tells the video player at what point to show which phrase. Let me show you this SRT file. As you can see, it has the extension .srt. It consists of three basic elements: the sequence number, the time frame, and this is the actual caption. The KW4 is what's going to show up in the video. Now let me show you the video that I use in my experiment. Basically, in this video, when I uploaded it, I used KW1 as the title, KW2 in the description, and KW3 in the tags. But in the SRT file that I showed you previously, that's when I typed in KW4 in the captions, and as you can see, right here it's showing up. Now let's do the part that you probably know. Let's search for our video based on the title. So here we're typing KW1. And there it is, it's showing up. Nothing new there. Now we're going to look up KW2, which was in our description. And once again, it shows up. Now KW3, which is in our tags, and it shows up. Now for the most exciting part, the whole part of the experiment. Let's look up KW4, which was in our captions. And there it is, it shows up. Now let's take this one step further and use a search engine to see if we can locate the video based on what we have in our caption. I'm typing in KW4, and there it is, the same video that we had shows up right here. Now in conclusion, we now know that both Google and YouTube look inside the captions to find if the text matches what the user searched for. In order to optimize your video and make it discoverable, you need to have these captions. This provides extremely broad marketing opportunities. Now you can order these captions online at videotranscriptionservices.com with a hyphen after every word.